Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Akanksha. So today we are here to see some super cute hairstyles, super easy. They hardly take 5 minutes to do. You don't need any tools to do these hairstyles. I just wanted this to be something universal which everybody can do without using any tools, because who wants heat damage? Who wants that extra effort to do? So I just wanted to keep this very, very simple, very, very basic. And I've never done a hair tutorial, so I'm very excited about it. So let's get started. So I just washed my hair. It's like, you know, half an hour that I washed it, half an hour, 40 minutes. So it's kind of 50% dry. I'm letting it air dry. And to wash my hair, I used this Biolage Smooth Proof Shampoo. And this, for conditioner, I used the, it is still so wet because I just used it. The water is leaking. So for conditioner, I used the Biolage Smooth Proof Smoothening Conditioner. These have camellia in it and they are paraben free. I started using them recently and I do really enjoy them. But before going into the, you know, hairstyle etc., today I'm going to let my hair air dry and play with the texture and show you different hairstyles. I actually first thought I'll blow dry it and show hairstyles with straight hair, but I know not everybody wants to like take the effort of blow dry, but rather naturally do hairstyles with their hair directly. But if you do want to see a video about how I blow dry my hair, I'll link it up here. So my hair is, you know, 50% dry, like I told you, and at this point I do need to add a serum because this frizz, like, do you see, it's already starting to get very frizzy. So at this point I really need to add a serum which helps with all this frizz. So for that I'm going to use the Biolage Smooth Proof Deep Smoothening 6-in-1 Serum. This serum really helps tone down any frizziness. So you need a very small amount. I just take like this much and I rub it like into my ends. So usually I just apply from my shoulder length and below. So what I want to do is, today I'm not going to blow dry my hair and I want my natural waves to be there. So I'm going to just like scrunch up my hair and like, you know, run through it. Usually if I'm going to blow dry it, I just like run my fingers through it so that it's fine. You can do that even now. It's just that I want to maintain my curls as well. So again, on the same thing on the other side. And on near my shoulders, I just like, you know, massage it in, if that makes sense. And pull everything together. A little goes a really long way, so you don't really have to add too much. Like I said, it's a 6-in-1 serum. That means it has 6 benefits. It controls the frizz, it smoothens rough ends, it protects from humidity, it adds instant shine, it nourishes dry hair, and it instantly detangles hair. So somebody who has a lot of, like, you know, frizz and it's very difficult for you to like detangle your hair, can surely apply this serum, massage it in, and then slowly take your brush and comb it through, and it's way easier to detangle your hair this way. Can you see? I had like a lot of frizz on this side and it's already quite toned down. So I usually apply it, like, you know, while it's 50% wet, and later after it's dried down. If I do feel like I need to add a little bit more, then I'll do. Or else on days where I feel like my hair is too frizzy and I need to style it in somewhere else, I do it on, you know, dry hair as well. So it has avocado oil, grapeseed oil, and frizz taming polymer. So it's really good to tone down the frizz, to nourish your hair, give it a really nice, shiny, healthy look. So if you're looking for a hair serum or shampoo or conditioner at really good affordable rates, then you can definitely check these ones out. I'll leave all the links in the description if in case you want to check it out. So I let my hair completely dry down and I'll be back to show you some beautiful hairstyles. I'm going to show you 3 to 4 different looks. Super, super, super easy to do. I mean, I don't know how to do my hair at all. So if I'm doing something, it's something very simple, because I can't deal with hair. It's not my genre. I can do shit with makeup, but hair, I'm like, I don't know anything about it. Here's a quick before and after of using the Deep Smoothening 6-in-1 Serum. So let's start off with the hairstyles. For the first hairstyle, I'm just going to take the front fringes of my hair and I'm going to braid them. They're more like Dutch braids, but I'm not just going to leave it open because my fringes are not long enough. If your hair, front hair is which comes up till shoulders, then Dutch braids look very, very cute, but unfortunately I have really short fringes, so I'm just going to braid them. I'm doing the same thing on both the sides, like you can see. Next, I'm taking those braided parts and I'm securing them with a bobby pin on the back side of my hair. They won't look messy, it's just that you need to secure them really well so that they don't fall off. And yeah guys, that's about it. It is that simple. I'm just crunching up the curls a little bit to, you know, make it look more nicer. See, you can even see that I didn't even do like clean partition because I wanted this to look very, very messy, very effortless. And it just gives a lot like beachy vibes. And I really like how this look turned out. It's super easy. My natural hair texture just adds a lot to the look. Then number two, this is extremely basic look, but something which will look really good for, you know, naturally wavy textured hair, wavy curls. It just looks very, very beautiful. So I'm just taking the front portion of my hair and seeing, you know, if it is equal, and I'm then just tying it using a really good thin rubber band. Make sure it's very secure because you want it to be really tight so that you can pull with that hair and make a design like how I'm doing right now. I'm just making the ponytail part fluff up. I'm just trying to pull that hair and give a lot of definition of my hair around my face. And yeah, that's it. Super cute for really good, nice, wavy textured hair. You can wear this literally on any look, casual look, dresses, anything, literally anything. And it just has a really good framing around the face and it looks really pretty. So for the final look, again, very basic. It's a very cute, messy bun. So I'm just taking my hair and twisting it. And I'm only twisting the top part because I want the bottom part to be very, very messy. I hope that makes sense. So I just basically twisted the bottom part and wrap the rest of the hair around it. And then just tie it with rubber band. I'm making sure the rubber band is not seen, so I'm just lifting it up and putting it and wrapping it right around the bun. Next, I'm just taking tiny parts of the hair and pulling it out to make it look more messier. Then I'm just trying to frame the fringes with my hand. I'm just curling it with my fingers because I anyways naturally have that curling going on. Just trying to adjust it accordingly. My hair does look a little messy in the back side near my ear. I forgot to apply bobby pin there, which I do in the later part of the video. Kind of looks really cute like this as well. There's a neat messy and there's a messy messy. If you want a neat messy, you can definitely secure it with a bobby pin like I'm doing right now in this. I actually forgot to film the final clip after putting the bobby pin. So yeah guys, that's it for this video. Like I told you, the hairstyles are very, very basic, something I would do, which is easy. It will be done in 5 minutes, and I've done everything with no tools except for a few bobby pins because I wanted this to be something everybody can do even if they don't have tools. But if you do want to check this serum out, I'll leave the links in the description. I think you should definitely check this out if you're looking for a really good hair serum at a very affordable price. And yeah, with that we finished this video. If you did like this video, then make sure like, share and subscribe to my channel. I can't stop looking at this hairstyle, it looks super cute. If you do actually recreate it, then tag me on Instagram, I would love to see. So yeah, that's it. Make sure like, share and subscribe to my channel and ring the notification bell, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.